I still remember my first Tour of Flanders, and I will never forget, it was also one of the best spring days you can have. And I remember the smell of beer, barbecue and sausages. And then I realized, like, we are racing and going full like crazy, and they are just having also the best time of their life. We as cyclists are enjoying, but all people around are also having so much fun. My goals are mostly team-based. Physically, I want to be in top shape, and mentally, I want to have that 150% on the 9th of April. I think the team will never push me forward to be a leader in Paris-Roubaix, but it's a race, as long as you keep believing in it, it's possible. And also, you have to invest in the race itself, so don't always take the easiest spots. You really can search for your own luck there. 3 years ago, surprisingly, I find out that I could follow the world class in the bunch. First, I thought I was lucky, but apparently I was 2 more times lucky. So I think I should believe that although I can do a good job for a team, also after that, maybe myself, there's also maybe one day something possible. Riding a Defy disc brake is new. The normal setup of a bike is something I race with for 15 years now, and that's something different. When it's hectic and it's nervous and I have to do a quick reaction, I'm not having the same response as the time before. So the more hours I'm on this bike in race where it's 100% fighting for every spot, the better experienced I am for the race. Although it's my ninth year, it's always to look forward to, and to, although you know not every race you can compete with the biggest guys, in the end, being a part of it and as a team to go for it, it's exciting.